Corner, fighting out of Magnolia, North Carolina, weighing in at 233 pounds, with a professional record of 19 wins, 5 defeats, with 14 KOs. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the WBA heavyweight champion of the world, James Bone Crusher Smith. And in the blue corner, from Catskill, New York, weighing 219 pounds. He is undefeated in his professional career with 28 wins, no defeats, 26 KOs. He is the WBC heavyweight champion of the world, Iron Mike Tyson.
This fight has already gone longer than some people expected.
Harold, how do you see it so far? First round. Tyson right on Smith's chest. Strong left jab by Tyson.
The first right hand by Smith, nowhere near its mark.
It's also a straight right hand, and Smith will often come from right to left. Like that. Tyson unloading. Counter-punching right hand.
Look for Tyson to try to come straight up the middle with an uppercut.
Three punch combination, two of them landed heavily.
But being a good defensive fighter.
Now Smith is being very patient, actually. Alongside it, very similar to that of Tyrell Biggs. Holding Mike Tyson.
What has got into Mike Tyson?
In the corner. Here we go.
Tyson has made Smith look very, very awkward. Just a big lunging fellow now against the speed. And often just becomes defensive. Smith has done a lot of that. He's having a hard time getting all the way up to his head. He has to bring down his guard.
And he usually is a devastating body puncher. He seems to be fighting a more emotional fight than I've seen him fight. Thank you. continues here.
In the corner. There we go.
And you heard Bone Crusher Smith say, let me just get myself together here. Now we'll see if he can.
Duck them very easily.
There is another big right hand by Tyson. That's the first one that really backed Smith up.
Hard punches in the hopes of connecting and making something happen.
Punch that numbers. Bone Crusher Smith has landed 16 punches in this fight. Three a round is not going to get it done. And a man in a black trunks is the reason for it.
Tyson doesn't want to get on his chest and be held, so he's staying outside now, but with his short arms, he can't punch from outside.
I don't know, it might just be frustration on the part of Bone Crusher Smith. He hasn't been able to hit him the conventional way. Look at him.